This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The domestic pig Sus scrofa domesticus or Sus domesticus, often called swine, hog, or pig when there is no need to distinguish it from other pigs, is a large, even-toed ungulate. It is variously considered a subspecies of the wild boar or a distinct species. The domestic pig's head plus body length ranges from 09 to 18. 44 senses 5 xenotransplantation 6 breeds 7 human uses 71 in farming 72 as a pet 73 in biomedical research 74 in entertainment 8 glossary of terms 9 see also 10 footnotes 11 references 12 external links description domestic pig skull skeleton specimen of a swine. The domestic pig typically has a large head, with a long snout which is strengthened by a special prenasal bone and a disc of cartilage at the tip. The snout is used to dig into the soil to find food, and is a very acute sense organ. The dental formula of adult pigs is 31,433,143, giving a total of 44 teeth. The rear teeth are adapted for crushing in the male. The canine teeth can form tusks, which grow continuously and are sharpened by constantly being ground against each other. There are 4 hoofed toes on each foot, or trotter, with the 2 larger central toes bearing most of the weight, but the outer 2 also being used in soft ground. Most domestic pigs have rather a sparse hair covering on their skin, although woolly-coated breeds, such as the Mangalitsa, are raised pigs possess both apocrine and eccrine sweat glands, although the latter appear limited to the snout and dorsonasal areas. Pigs, however, like other hairless mammals e.g. elephants, rhinos, and mole rats, do not use thermal sweat glands, and cooling pigs are also less able than many other mammals to dissipate heat from wet mucous membranes in the mouth through panting. Their thermoneutral zone is 16 to 22. Alpha neurotoxin from binding. These represent 4 separate, independent mutations. Female hogs reach sexual maturity at 3 to 12 months of age and come into estrus every 18 to 24 days. If they are not successfully bred, the gestation period averages 112 to 120 days. Taxonomy. The domestic pig is most often considered to be a subspecies of the wild boar, which was given the name Sus scrofa by Carl Linnaeus in 1758. Following from this, the formal name of the domestic pig is Sus scrofa domesticus. However, in 1777, Johann Christian Polycarp Erxleben classified the domestic pig as a separate species from the wild boar. He gave it the name Sus domesticus, which is still used by some taxonomists. History. Archaeological evidence suggests that pigs were domesticated from wild boar as early as 13,000 to 12,700 BC in the Near East, in the Tigris Basin, being managed in the wild in a way similar to the way they are managed by some modern New Guineans. Remains of pigs have been dated to earlier than 11,400 BC in Cyprus. Those animals must have been introduced from the mainland, which suggests domestication in the adjacent mainland. By then there was also a separate domestication in China, which took place about 8,000 years ago. DNA evidence from sub-fossil remains of teeth and jawbones of Neolithic pigs shows that the first domestic pigs in Europe had been brought from the Near East. This stimulated the domestication of local European wild boar, resulting in a third domestication event, with the Near Eastern genes dying out in European pig stock. Modern domesticated pigs have involved complex exchanges, with European domesticated lines being exported in turn to the ancient Near East. Historical records indicate that Asian pigs were introduced into Europe during the 18th and early 19th centuries. In August 2015, a study looked at over 100 pig genome sequences to ascertain their process of domestication. The process of domestication was assumed to have been initiated by humans, involved few individuals, and relied on reproductive isolation between wild and domestic forms. The study found that the assumption of reproductive isolation with population bottlenecks was not supported. The study indicated that pigs were domesticated separately in Western Asia and China, with Western Asian pigs introduced into Europe where they crossed with wild boar. A model that fitted the data included admixture with a now extinct ghost population of wild pigs during the Pleistocene. The study also found that despite back-crossing with wild pigs, the genomes of domestic pigs have strong signatures of selection at DNA loci that affect behavior and morphology. The study concluded that human selection for domestic traits likely counteracted the homogenizing effect of gene flow from wild boars and created domestication islands in the genome. The same process may also apply to other domesticated animals. The adaptable nature and omnivorous diet of the wild boar allowed early humans to Domesticate it readily. Pigs were mostly used for food, but early civilizations also used the pig's hides for shields, bones for tools and weapons, and bristles for brushes in India. Pigs have been domesticated for a long time, mostly in Goa and some rural areas, for pig toilets. Though ecologically logical as well as economical, pig toilets are waning in popularity as use of septic tanks and sewage systems is increasing in rural areas. Pigs were brought to southeastern North America from Europe by De Soto and other early Spanish explorers. Escaped pigs became feral and caused a great deal of disruption to Native Americans, who had no domesticated livestock. Domestic pigs have become feral in many other parts of the world, e.g. New Zealand and northern Queensland, and have caused substantial environmental damage. Feral hybrids of the European wild boar with the domestic pig are also very disruptive to both environment and agriculture, among the 100 most damaging animal species, especially in southeastern South America, from Uruguay to Brazil's Mato Grosso do Sul Center West region, and São Paulo State Southeast region, where they are known as javaporcos from javali and porco. Thus, boar pigs, with around 1 billion individuals alive at any time, the domesticated pig is one of the most numerous large mammals on the planet. Behavior. Domestic pigs in a wallow. The behavior of domestic pigs resembles that of dogs and humans more than that of cattle or sheep in many ways. Their behavior appears to be intermediate between that of carnivores and the more highly evolved artiodactyls. Domestic pigs seek out the company of other pigs, and often huddle to maintain physical contact. Although they do not naturally form large herds, pigs use mud as a sunscreen, protecting their skin from ultraviolet light. They wallow in the mud to stay cool on hot days and keep parasites away if conditions permit. Domesticated pigs feed continuously for many hours and then sleep for many hours, in contrast to ruminants, which tend to feed for a short time and then sleep for a short time. Pigs are omnivores and are highly versatile in their feeding behavior. They can survive well by scavenging on the same types of foods that humans and dogs can live on in the wild. They are foraging animals, primarily eating leaves, grasses, roots, fruits, and flowers. Domestic pigs are intelligent and can be trained to perform numerous tasks and tricks. Nest building, a behavioral characteristic of domestic pigs which they share with carnivores, is nest building and bed making. Although modern production systems often prevent these, pigs root out wallows or depressions, digging with their snout, and the female's sows will build nests in which to give birth. First, the sow digs a depression about the size of her body. She then collects twigs, grasses, and leaves, and carries these in her mouth to the depression, building them into a mound. She digs in smaller, finer material to the center of the mound using her feet. When the mound reaches the desired height, she places large branches, up to 2 meters in length, on the surface. She enters into the mound and roots around to create a depression within the gathered material. She then gives birth in a lying position, which again is different from other artiodactyls, which usually give birth in a standing position. Nursing and suckling behavior. A sow with suckling piglets note the greater use of the anterior teats, thus forming the teat order compared to most other mammals. Pigs display complex nursing and suckling behavior. Nursing occurs every 50 to 60 minutes, and the sow requires stimulation from piglets before milk let down. Sensory inputs, vocalization, odors from mammary and birth fluids, and hair patterns of the sow are particularly important immediately post-birth to facilitate teat location by the piglets. Initially, the piglets compete for position at the udder, then each piglet massages around its respective teat with its snout, during which time the sow grunts at slow, regular intervals. Each series of grunts varies in frequency, tone, and magnitude, indicating the stages of nursing to the piglets. The phase of competition for teats and of nosing the udder lasts for about 1 minute, and ends when milk flow begins. In the third phase, the piglets hold the teats in their mouths and suck with slow mouth movements, 1 per second, and the rate of the sow's grunting increases for approximately 20 seconds. The grunt peak in the third phase of suckling does not coincide with milk ejection, but rather the release of oxytocin from the pituitary into the bloodstream. Phase 4 coincides with the period of main milk flow, 10 to 20 seconds, when the piglets suddenly withdraw slightly from the udder and start sucking with rapid mouth movements of about 3 per second. The sow grunts rapidly, lower in tone, and often in quick runs of 3 or 4. During this phase, finally, the flow stops and so does the grunting of the sow. The piglets may then dart from teat to teat and recommence suckling with slow movements, or nosing the udder. Piglets massage and suckle the sow's teats after milk flow ceases as a way of letting the sow know their nutritional status. This helps her to regulate the amount of milk released from that teat in future sucklings. The more intense the post post-feed massaging of a teat, the greater the future milk release from that teat will be. Teat order in pigs. Dominance hierarchies can be formed at a very early age. Domestic piglets are highly precocious and within minutes of being born, or sometimes seconds, will attempt to suckle. The piglets are born with sharp teeth and fight to develop a teat order as the anterior teats produce a greater quantity of milk once established. This teat order remains stable with each piglet tending to feed from a particular teat or group of teats. Stimulation of the anterior teats appears to be important in causing milk letdown, so it might be advantageous to the entire litter to have these teats occupied by healthy piglets using an artificial sow to rear groups of piglets. Recognition of a teat in a particular area of the udder depended initially on visual orientation by means of reference points on the udder to find the area, and then the olfactory sense for the more accurate search within that area. Senses. Pigs have panoramic vision of approximately 310 degrees and binocular vision of 35 degrees to 50 degrees. It is thought they have no eye accommodation. Other animals that have no accommodation, e.g. sheep, lift their heads to see distant objects. The extent to which pigs have color vision is still a source of some debate. However, the presence of cone cells in the retina with two distinct wavelength sensitivities, blue and green, suggests that at least some color vision is present. Pigs have a well-developed sense of smell, and use is made of this in Europe, where they are trained to locate underground truffles. Olfactory rather than visual stimuli are used in the identification of other pigs. Hearing is also well-developed, and localization of sounds is made by moving the head. Pigs use auditory stimuli extensively as a means of communication in all social activities. Alarm or aversive stimuli are transmitted to other pigs not only by auditory cues but also by pheromones. Similarly, recognition between the sow and her piglets is by olfactory and vocal cues. Xenotransplantation. Main article. Xenotransplantation. Pigs are currently thought to be the best candidates for organ donation. The risk of cross-species disease transmission is decreased because of their increased phylogenetic distance from humans. They are readily available, their organs are anatomically comparable in size, and new infectious agents are less likely since they have been in close contact with humans through domestication for many generations. To date, no xenotransplantation trials have been entirely successful due to obstacles arising from the response of the recipient's immune system, generally more extreme than in allotransplantations, ultimately results in rejection of the xenograft, and in some cases result in the death of the recipient, including hyperacute rejection, acute vascular rejection, cellular rejection, and chronic rejection. An early major breakthrough was the 1,3 galactosyl transferase gene knockout. Examples of viruses carried by pigs include porcine herpesvirus, rotavirus, parvovirus, and circovirus. Of particular concern are PERVs, porcine endogenous retroviruses, vertically transmitted microbes that embed in swine genomes. The risks with zoonosis are twofold, as not only could the individual become infected, but a novel infection could initiate an epidemic in the human population. Because of this risk, the FDA has suggested any recipients of xenotransplants shall be closely monitored for the remainder of their life, and quarantined if they show signs of zoonosis. Pig cells have been engineered to inactivate all 62 PERVs in the genome using CRISPR-Cas9 genome editing technology, and eliminated infection from the pig to human cells in culture breeds. Main article. List of pig breeds. Pigs are exhibited at agricultural shows, judged either as stud stock compared to the standard features of each breed, or in commercial classes where the animals are judged primarily on their suitability for slaughter to provide premium meat. According to the Livestock Conservancy, 7 breeds of swine in the U.S. are critically rare, having a global population of fewer than 2,000, as are the Auckland Island pig, New Zealand, and woolly-coated gray grazing pig. Danube area. Human uses. Interior of pig farm at Bjarka Sabi Castle, Sweden, 1911. The domestic pig is mostly used for its meat. Pork. Other food products made from pigs include pork sausage casings made from the intestines, bacon, gammon, ham, and pork scratchings. Cracklings or rinds. The head of a pig can be used to make a preserved jelly called head cheese, sometimes known as brawn liver. Chitterlings, blood for blood pudding or black pudding, and other offal from pigs are also widely used for food in some religions, such as Judaism and Islam. Pork is taboo food. The use of pig milk for human consumption does take place, but as there are certain difficulties in obtaining it, there is little commercial production. Pigskin is used to produce seat covers, apparel, pork rinds, and other items in farming. Main article. Pig farming. Global pig stocks in 2014 million. also been known to be kept indoors, but due to their large size and destructive tendencies, they typically need to be moved into an outdoor pen as they grow older. Most pigs have a fear of being picked up by the stomach, but will usually calm down once placed back on the floor. Pigs are rarely used as working animals. An important exception is the use of truffle pigs. Ordinary pigs trained to find truffles, miniature pigs, also called micro or teacup pigs, which are specifically bred to be small, may weigh from 12 to 30. An instrumentation and FDA-approved research as part of animal conservation. The three R's: animals live, animals as well as post-mortem porcine tissues contribute to the reduction and replacement methods for animal research as they supply more information from less animals or tissue used and also at a lower cost in entertainment. Miss Piggy, Babe, and Porky Pig represent the domestic pig in entertainment, and the three little pigs, Piglet in the stories of A.A. Milne, Charlotte's Web, the sheep pig, Zubaji, and Napoleon in George Orwell. Orwell's Animal Farm are prominent examples of the domestic pig in literature. Glossary of terms. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. November 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message because the domestic pig is a major domesticated animal. English has many terms unique to the species. Barrow, a castrated male swine. Boar, a mature male swine, often a wild or feral swine. Farrow verb, to give birth to piglets. Farrow noun, a litter of piglets. Gilt, a female pig that has never been pregnant. Hog, a domestic swine, especially a fully grown specimen. Parcel, collective noun. Pig, strictly, an immature swine, more generally, any swine, especially of the domestic variety. Piglet, a very young pig. Shoat, a young hog, especially one that has been weaned. Sow, a mature, female swine. Swine singular and plural, a hog, hogs collectively or generally. Swineherd, one who tends swine, a pig. Farmer queen, a female pig that has never been mated. See also bacon portal. Exotic pet. Extensive farming. Food and drink prohibitions. Free range. Intensive animal farming. Intensive farming. Mycoplasma hyrinis. Peccary domestication. Truffle hog. Xenotransfusion. Footnotes. Carrot. Colin P. Groves, 1995, On the Nomenclature of Domestic Animals. PDF Bulletin of Zoological Nomenclature 52-2-137-141. Carrot. Folk, G.E. and Semkin, Ha, 1991. The Evolution of Sweat Glands. International Journal of Biometeorology, 35-180-186. Carrot. Sweat like a pig. Carrot. Brack, MBM, 2011. Review of Wallowing in Pigs, Description of the Behavior and its Motivational Basis. Applied Animal Behavior Science, 1321-1-13. Carrot. Drabic, D.H., Dean, A.M., Jansa, Saw, 1 June 2015. The Honey Badger Don't Care, Convergent Evolution of Venom Targeted Nicotinic Acetylcholine Receptors in Mammals that Survive Venomous Snakebites. Toxicon Elsevier 99-68 doi, 101016, J. Toxicon 201503007. Carrot. Anthea Gentry, Juliet Clutton Brock, Colin P. Groves 1996. Proposed conservation of usage of 15 mammal-specific names based on wild species which are antedated by or contemporary with those based on domestic animals. PDF Bulletin of Zoological Nomenclature 53-28-37. Carrot. Jean Denis Veen, Anne Tressett, Jean-Pierre Digard 3 July 2012. History of Domestication. PDF Speech. The Environment. Carrot. Authorization for the slaughter of the Java Porco reassures farmers in Assis, SP. Portuguese. Carrot. IBAMA authorizes capture and slaughter of Java Porcos. Folha do Sul Gaucho. Portuguese. Carrot. Java Porco gives damage and scares farmers in Marisai, SP. O Grito do Bicho. Portuguese. Carrot. MS Rural. Farmers are authorized to make populational control of exotic species, such as the European boar. Portuguese. Carrot. Status and distribution of wild boar in Rio Grande do Sul, Southern Brazil, 2009. pp. 73-74. Carrot. Broom, Donald M., Helena Senna, Kira L. Moynihan. November 2009. Pigs learn what a mirror image represents and use it to obtain information. Animal Behavior 78-5-1037-1041 doi, 101016, Janbehave 200907027 ISSN. Carrot Jensen, P., Gustafson, G. and Augustson, H. 1998 Massaging after milk ejection in domestic pigs, an example of honest begging animal behavior, 55-779-786 Carrot Fraser, D., 1973 The nursing and suckling behavior in pigs I. The importance of stimulation of the anterior teats British Veterinary Journal, 129-324-336 Carrot Jeppesen, L., 1982 Teat order in groups of piglets reared on an artificial sow to maintenance of teat order with some evidence for the use of odor cues applied animal ethology 8-347-355 carat animal behavior nay pigs retrieved the 9th of December 2012 Signoret, J.P., 1992 Pheromonal Transmission of an Aversive Experience in Domestic Pigs Journal of Chemical Ecology, 18-1551-1557 Carrot Jensen, P. and Redbow, I., 1987 Behavior During Nest Leaving in Free-Ranging Domestic Pigs Applied Animal Behavior Science, 18-355-362 Carrot Duldenia, M.D., Warrens, A.N. 2003 Transplantation, Where Are We Today? JRSM 96-3211-117 doi, 101258, JRSM 963111 PMC. Carrot demand grows for hogs that are raised humanely outdoors. The New York Times retrieved 15 April 2015. Swine Study Guide from UC Davis British Pig Association The Process of Pig Slaughtery Swine Care Globe and Mail Article Canada's transgenic EnviroPig is stuck in a genetic modification poke information on micro pigs VE Pigs Kingdom Animalia Phylum Chordata Class Mammalia Order Artiodactyla Suborder Suina Family Suidae Subfamily Suina Genus Sus. Domestic breeding shows farming intensive farming sty panage toilet hog oiler gestation crate cross fostering swineherd as food bacon ham lard pork scalder. Slaughter suckling blood religious restrictions cuts back bacon Boston butt fat back ham hawk pigs trotters pork belly pork chop pork jowl loin tenderloin ribs spare ribs pork rind. Pork steak ear tail other uses bladder racing war wrestling truffling wild and feral wild boar heraldry hunting in the Philippines razorback pigs in culture Iron Age pig flitch of bacon custom. Miss Piggy Porky Pig Piglet The Three Little Pigs Babe Babe Pig in the City Bad Piggies My Brother the Pig Charlotte's Web The Sheep Pig Peppa Pig Super Pig Fair, then partly Piggy Jakers. The Adventures of Piggly Winks Olivia Character TV Series Pink Floyd Pigs Pinky and Perky. This Little Piggy Huxley Pig Wibbly Pig Zoo Bodgy Other List of Pigs List of Fictional Pigs Piganino Pigasus Politics When Pigs Fly Pigs Authority Control GND, 4053848-5